Since 1904, Scripps Institution of Oceanography has operated research vessels that have led the way in ocean exploration and pioneering scientific research. The Department of the Navy is named the newest addition to the Scripps fleet for a remarkable and inspirational member of the UC San Diego family, Dr. Sally Ride. As a PhD physicist and the first American woman in space, Dr. Ride served the nation as a NASA astronaut for 11 years before joining the UCSD faculty as a professor of physics and director of the California Space Institute. Dr. Ride was a lifelong advocate for improved science education. She initiated and directed several education projects for middle school students, fueling their fascination with science through cool projects including EarthCam and Grail MoonCam. In 2001, Dr. Ride created the educational company Sally Ride Science to pursue her lifetime passion for motivating young students, especially girls, to follow their interests in science and to consider careers in science, technology, engineering, and math. The research vessel Sally Ride will serve as a fitting tribute to Dr. Ride's legacy of exploration, scientific achievement, and science education. It will continue the long Scripps tradition of conducting pioneering ocean exploration and research critical to our understanding of our planet, our oceans, and our atmosphere. As a shared-use, general-purpose research vessel, the Sally Ride will join the rest of the Scripps fleet in conducting a broad range of research in physics, chemistry, biology, geology, and climate science that directly impact the citizens of our state, our nation, and the world. The research vessel Sally Ride is owned by the United States Navy and operated by Scripps on behalf of the Office of Naval Research. Since the late 1950s, the Navy has partnered with academic research institutions like Scripps by providing scientists with capable oceanographic research vessels that are managed by universities as part of the U.S. academic research fleet. The research vessel Sally Ride belongs to a new class of oceanographic vessels, the Ocean Class, which is smaller than Global Class vessels, but outfitted with similar scientific instrumentation. As a seagoing laboratory, the research vessel Sally Ride contains modern, up-to-date instrumentation, including mapping systems, ocean and atmospheric sensors, sampling systems, and water profilers that enable scientists and students to measure, observe, and explore the world's oceans so that we may better understand the physical and biological processes that shape our planet.